I have some very exciting news for you. Rebelle 7 is coming and is coming soon, and they just dropped their first feature leak. So go to the website. I've got the link right in the description. You're going to see more detail there about what's coming and be able to watch this really cool teaser video. And then come back to this video. If you're familiar with this channel and with Escape Motions with the Rebelle software, you'll know that I do the tutorials for them. So I have a lot of really in-depth, nitty-gritty detail about some of this stuff coming up. Some I can share, some I cannot, but click subscribe on this channel to hear more details sooner and with more accuracy than anywhere else. All right, so I love this preview here. This video is beautiful, very cool. I'm not going to talk about it. And we are going to talk about the improved paper and art surfaces. This is really cool. In Rebelle 6, they introduced paper textures that had depth information on them. And so the light and the dark zones would allow the paint to go into either the cracks or the peaks, the low points or the high points, but it was based off of the color information. I've heard that it is a very noticeable change. You could tell it's better. Structures, we're going to talk about in another video. Ruler tools, there's now the ability to make circles and other designs and shapes, paths, filter layers, patterns and gradients, native Apple silicon. This does not and will not work on an iPad Pro at the moment. All right, so here's what I want to talk about. Some of you have questions on the pre-ordering. So the pre-order starts November 22nd. That is next week. So be planning on going over. There is not a limit on the number. There is a limit on the time. So if you go next week, you can get Rebelle 7 for $19.99, which is fantastic because normally it is $90. So $20 instead of $90, you can get the Pro version, which is normally $150. You can get it for $30. So this is a no-brainer. Go over there as soon as you can. Set a reminder on your phone and your Google calendars, anywhere that you put reminders to go next week and go early. Make sure that you don't miss this as the prices will continue to go up after the launch week. Now, from December 1st to the 13th, you'll see that you have prices go up from $20 to $35 and from $30 to $50. Still a fantastic deal. If you're watching this during that period, go there right now because December 14th on the launch day, it goes up to 90 and 150, and it's well worth 90 and well worth 150. This is next generation painting software, unlike anything that you've used before. And the new features in the version 7 are really cool. I'm so excited about it. I have a couple friends in the beta program for Rebelle 7, and we have been so excited about this new release. Now, some of the things that are not on this page, if you've purchased Rebelle 6 anytime this month currently is November. If you purchase Rebelle 6 during that time, you will get the new version for no additional cost, whatever version you got. You buy Rebelle 6, you get Rebelle 7 for free when it releases, if you purchase from November 1st on. And same thing for the Pro version. If you buy the Pro version of Rebelle 6, then when the release comes out, December 14th, you get that Rebelle 7 Pro without any additional costs. Now, a question that I have, and I don't know the answer to this yet, but stay tuned on this channel, subscribe so that you can find out this information if you buy Rebelle 6 Pro. The question I have is Rebelle 6 and Rebelle 6 Pro going to be the same price as Rebelle 7 and 7 Pro during this period? For those who don't have Rebelle 6 yet, they'll be able to have a month before the new version comes out to play with Rebelle 6 and then jump right into Rebelle 7. I don't know the answer to that yet, but I'm finding that out. Now, if you go to my website, tabletpro.com, we make this touch panel and the radial menu for Rebelle 6 and Rebelle 7. Tools that make your tablet far more usable without a keyboard and without a mouse. You can go to my website, tabletpro.com, and we're doing a giveaway for Rebelle 7 Pro. Check out the details at tabletpro.com/giveaway, and you can win either a stylus from Renacer or Rebelle 7 Pro from Escape Motions. Put your contact information here, enter now, and there's nothing required, nothing that you need to do after that point. However, if you want more chances to win, then share that on social media, and there'll be instructions on how to do that. Every time you share, you get another entry into the contest. All right, you guys, thank you so much for watching. If you have questions about Rebelle 7 or Rebelle 7 Pro, you can ask it in the comment section, and I will tell you, I can't answer that yet, but some things I might be able to. That link is an affiliate link, so if you click on that now or anytime in between now and when you pre-order and you go to the website, if you order, that'll be credited to me. That is super helpful for me and my family, so if you do that, thank you. It's noticed. It's appreciated. All right, until next time, stay creative and have a wonderful day.